divine miracles of applied alchemy via fundamental biological catalytic enablers resident within potted plants. No, haven't read it.
Well, actually, it's the Germanics next door. Very friendly, but they do things a little bit sick with all that midden cursed cabbage.
Good evening, sir. This way, please.
My apologies.
Evening, Haytham.
Reginald?
I can't tell you how happy I was to hear they'd mounted this revival. Gay's best work by far. Have you seen it before?
Once. My father brought me here as a child. Though I remember little of it. I don't suppose tonight will afford me the luxury of a proper viewing either.
No, I'm afraid it won't. On to business, then. Do you see him?
The statesman, because he's so great, thinks his trade as honest as mine. A lawyer is an honest employment, so is mine. Like me too, he acts in a double capacity, both against vote and for. For 'tis but fitting that we should protect and encourage cheats, since we live by them.
Sir, Black Maul, that set word of trial, comes on in the afternoon. And she hopes...
He's seated in one of the boxes above.
The stairs are watched. You'll need to find another way up.
You may satisfy that I'll soften the evidence.
I already have.
Sir, is found guilty.
My lazy dog. When I took him the time before, I told him what it would come to if he did not mend his hand. This is death without reprieve. I may venture to book you.
1,000 pardons. My apologies.
Shite.
There's
been big trouble here.
I can get more by her staying here.
Betty has brought more goods into our loftier than any five of the gang. And in truth, 'tis a pity to lose so good a customer.
If none of the gang take her off, she may, in the common course of business, live her 12 months longer. I love to let women escape. A good sportsman always lets the end of our troops fly, because the breed of the game depends on it. Besides, here the law allows us no reward. There's nothing to be got by the death of women, except our wives.
Without dispute, she is a fine woman. It was to her I was obliged for my education. And to say a bold word, she hath trained up more young fellows to the business than the gaming table.
Truly, Filch, thy observation is right. We and the surgeons are more beholden to women than all the professions listed.
Sir, Black Wall, that second word of trial, comes on in the afternoon. And she hopes you will order matters so as to bring on.
As the wench is very active and industrious, you may satisfy her that I'll stop the evidence.
Montgag, sir, is found guilty.
A lazy dog. When I took him the time before, I told him what would come to if he did not mend his hand. This is death without reprieve.
I've got a bit of
Stage fright.
A little Dutch courage in the blooming cheek.
Jeremy's barely burning the boards tonight. He's a bomb.
For my taste,
the
Nougat boy. And let your friends know what I intend.
Ha!
Well, I love to make them easy one way, brother.
When a gentleman...
Hey, Ethel. You should have come to me. We would have found another way. Yes. But then you would have known. For what it's worth, I'm sorry. As am I.
Shout!
Right.